Okay, don't freak out or anything, but I think that plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we, right?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane. What the fuck was I thinking? I deserve that.
Somebody, Mr. Gat, will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
We'll need a car.
Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kinda like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Wait, what the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't wanna know.
Okay. Know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce... Know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns. They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
The celebrity of the Third Street Saints was put to a violent and destructive test.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Where's this armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Come on! Don't fuck with the Saints! Time's wasting.
Like some whole shooting book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and mangled vehicles, filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah. Seriously, how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.